there is a severe thunderstorm watch in place until 11 o'clock this evening. I expect them to shave that off as we go through the rest of the evening. Dry conditions in between, but I am focused on another